I have a present for you from the Powder Gangers. I hope you like dynamite.
Hello there. Good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Don't suppose you'd care to trade? I'm missing a few I'll tell it to you straight. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd got. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them? Goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called sunset. All you. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the It's said that the treasure is guarded by. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil. That'll make him pretty damn old. But I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack you. No one knows. Money, weapons, no problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars.
I'm out of here.
Steer clear of the Mojave Post. NCR troopers all over the place down there.
I'm out of here.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
This is hopeless.
Aha! Come on. You like that? Thank you. Watch out!